is when they had a situation like this where it was clear that someone made a choice to go into the water, and you can see how high it is on the signs there. Look at where the one-way sign is. You can see in the yield sign there. And when people make a choice to go into water like this and then they have to be rescued, that rescue might cost, you know, $4,000 or $5,000. They then send a bill to that person who has been rescued as a way of saying, look,